As we age, fatty deposits known as plaque can build up inside our arteries. This plaque begins to harden, narrowing our arteries, which can restrict blood flow to the legs, causing peripheral arterial disease. The body will try to reroute blood flow to compensate, but over time, blood flow problems can lead to leg or buttock pain, and in advanced cases, wounds or ulcers. If you have the signs and symptoms of peripheral arterial disease, it's important to speak to a medical professional.